Windy there, isn't it? We'll see. I'm going to find out. What time that is for us? It's 3:20. Well, 5:25, call it. Yeah. Yeah, we go a lot quicker than with Matilda, I think. First time. No. Hey. Oh, she'll be around somewhere. That's just it. You've got to be careful with these launches and things going up and down, you know. Have to be, I don't know, they must know what they're doing. But the thing is, you wouldn't see a swimmer in the water. Be, you know, you'd struggle with, especially in a big launch like that. Trees behind them. Mm. I think think it's the wind effect, I mean, it's a bit of wind around. Yeah, they usually gather up there, don't they? No, well, we're a bit late anyway, but a bit late getting out anyway. Yeah, oh yeah, that's true. Yeah, it was tricky. It was tricky, that wind that day. Yeah. It's far windier than it is today, that day. Much windier. Oh, it will, yeah. Will flat calm conditions, like a mill pond, yeah, certainly. Yeah, well, you can get different mounts, can't you? So we're going to have to do something like that, yeah. Yeah, well, that would be better in a way, you get different viewpoints and so forth. Keep an eye open, Sheila, love. Yeah. Yeah. Well, iron rocks, Sheila, hidden rocks, submerged rocks. Eye out for submerged rocks. Easy. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, young, yeah, that's it, yeah. The wind. Some deeper water. A little bit of deeper water. there's a swimmer there, I'll have to watch that swimmer see there. Give him a bit of wind. Well, even so. Climbing, aren't they? Go climbing on these rocks, train on them. Trying. Well, it'll be that and outward bound schools and type of thing. Teach people how to rock climb. I think you're good. Be careful, that's an edge foot, always slow. Oh yeah, beauty. Yeah. See it? Beautiful, isn't it, there? That's for a view down there, Sheila. Gorgeous. Never fails to impress. says. Can do. Calm today. Oh, here's a train. Here's a train. Went through the trees. Well, yeah. Like the railway children, innit? Yeah. Yeah, it makes a difference. More pleasant, yeah, much more pleasant out the wind. Easier to paddle, you know, everything. No, it's very calm now. Dropped right off. Yeah. Yeah. Ibgoch, Mount Snowdon ahead of us, flanks of Mount Snowdon, top of Snowdon's up in the clouds there, can't quite see it today. The outline of Cribgoch though in the distance there, part of the horseshoe. Hey? Cribgoch. Of the Snowdon Horseshoe, classic ridge walk.
Well,
ah, lovely day. Hot and sunny now, very little wind, lovely. And then views all round. Left the sun cream behind. It's a mistake. If I don't burn too badly. Hey. It's like that launch is coming down again, is it? Yeah. Instinct. They follow the natural instincts, don't they? It just comes natural. Oh yeah, rowing boat. You can hire these, I think. I'm far end here. Well, be novices probably, won't they? As long as they don't ram us, you know. And they have to. Yeah, go on down the back of them, eh? Let's slip down the side of them. So 20 past, 25 past 3 we came out. Yeah. Warm now. Yeah, it's warm now. See that, Sheila? Gorgeous. I know, I'm returned now. The entrance to the river, river mouth, feeds the lake here at Llyn Padarn. Hey, picnic spots. Yeah. Yeah. This is the river, isn't it? Or is it there where that red? It's over there, I didn't know I'm in the wrong place. I don't think it might be worth it. Is it this one? The next one is it, yeah. It's the cove, yeah. 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 What about this town? just a bit ploughed on top there. That for a view. Yeah. Not sure. Reminds me a bit of Scotland, this bit, Glencoe, you know. Oh, it's gorgeous. Day like this. Day like today. You know, it's great. Can't get any better than that, really. Another lake, the other side of the gate there. There's another lake that you use for the hydroelectric power station up in the hillside. There's another lake, the other side, which they use for the hydroelectric power station up in the hills. It drives the turbines. It just ends as a kind of it's dammed up at the far end where there's like a gate and you can't go any further. There's a river, there'll be a river feeds this, and you've got the reservoir here where that car's just come up there. Gin clear water. Gorgeous. I'll turn around in a moment. Yeah, usual angle. It was a castle, I think. Not much left. It probably was a keep of a castle, but there's not much of it left now. Or it was a lookout tower, perhaps, or something. Something to do with Llewellyn, Prince of Wales. Yeah. Oh no, you'd have to send a wench out with a couple of pails, fetch her some water, you know, things like that. I imagine good flogging her too in the evening. where you set the roast up, the spit, hog on a spit or something, or wild hog, you know. Wild boar or something, you know. Ferry and across the rope bridge. Yeah, I think there's a bit of wind there, a bit of breeze, but there's a bit of breeze, I think. I don't know. I think it's worth part of the railway that goes through, you know. Might be a station or something. Pick up point. No. Wind behind us, perhaps. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Feel it now when you come out of here. No, it's calm. Yeah. Ha ha ha. this evening for it. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, she's clear, you ready? Yeah, 1 minute. Beer. Doesn't go amiss on a day like this, does it? Back at Hattie Cove. Nice and slow now, shit. Nice and slow, we're just drifting. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.